What's up, friends? It's Pauly here, Pauly's Productions, a Game of Thrones guitar lesson. I'm going to make this super quick because of the previous. You can jam along with it. Real quick, capo, third fret. It's a weird timing. I think it's 3-4. It might be 6-8. Either way, think of it like three beats a measure instead of four. So 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Okay. The chord rundown, there's four sections. There's an intro, there's an A section, a B section, and an outro. Okay, chords are going to be on the intro, A minor to A major. Okay, then when the main melody hits, A minor to an E minor to a G, back to an A. Okay, so it repeats that three times. Then it switches and goes to the B section, which is F, to a C, to a D minor, to an A minor, to an F, to a G, to an A minor. Does that twice, okay? And then the last part, I think I did it with the electric. Okay, so capo, third fret. Weird timing. Now let me show you some electric stuff, then I'll get out of your way. Okay, so the numbers in red are kind of not necessary. It's not the main melody. So for instance, let's see, what am I doing? Okay, so that's all the black numbers. The red would be that stuff, which gets really confusing because it's all very similar but just a little different. It was hard for me to wrap my mind around that. So the red is kind of intermediate level or whatever, and then just do the black lettering or numbers, and it's beginner type stuff. Okay? I believe that's it. Good luck. Keep on jamming. Until next time.